Put you on record.
So what we're doing is now it's been sealed all in the edges, we're just going round and peening the metal flush, and then what we can do is, now that it's sealed, we'll just get a finger of seam sealer just to go all the way around the edges, just to make sure that no moisture can get in and start the rust process again.